The number of guns found in metro schools has doubled just in the last 3 years. 13 guns have been found so far this year, 4 just in the last month. News 4's Brittany Weiner spoke to parents about these numbers. And Brittany, many just want to know how they're getting their hands on them in the first place.
They do, Tracy. In one case, a fourth grader was charged with having a stolen gun at his elementary school. He told police that he took that gun from home. Now, police say the gun was actually found outside of the school in bushes, wrapped in that 10-year-old's jacket.
Hunters Lane High School, Pearl Cone High School, and Lakeview Design Center Elementary, all places students were found with guns just in the past 4 weeks.
Wow. I mean, it's frightening.
The youngest student, just 10 years old, charged for taking a gun to Lakeview.
Thanks God nothing happened. All the community has kids over there.
At Pearl Cone, 2 teens were found on separate occasions with guns. In both cases, they were loaded.
Not only my child, but someone else's kid can get hurt.
The gun a 17-year-old was found carrying at Hunter's Lane, police say, was loaded with 5 bullets.
I think it's horrible. I mean, this is a place for education.
In the 2016-2017 school year, 6 guns were found. 7 the next school year, and this year, 13 guns have already been found on metro school campuses. The school district says the threats this year have been removed quickly and without incident. In many cases, other students alerted the school about the potential threat.
Obviously, their parents are teaching them the right thing to do. You know, we could do this across the board, maybe we wouldn't have the problem.
Metro schools telling me tonight that safety, of course, is a top priority. They say weapons on school grounds is a zero tolerance offense.